The picture you get in your head when thinking of Ireland is wide spaces, green fields, blue skies and Celtic landmarks. But when you take a stroll around Dublin's fair city, you will notice graffiti plastered all around you.
My name is Jess Tobin, aka Novice, and I'm a youth development officer and a street artist. But I don't agree with just idle tagging on walls. There's no artistic merit to it, it's just tagging for the sake of it.
Graffiti or street art is writing or drawing on a public surface using spray cans, paint and stencils, and sometimes posters.
Someone who goes around on BMXs with flat caps, beards, tattoos, a male.
Artwork from the likes of London-based Banksy has been known to sell anywhere from $60,000 to $600,000, which proves how popular good graffiti can be.
It's because it's so enjoyable. I like to just go and paint, hang out, and you know, that's where the fun is with street art for me, and then challenging myself artistically.
In the street art world, there is no boundaries or rules, and speaks to that part of humans that insists on scribbling on cave walls.
I actually got into street art through work. Street art is a really good way to work with young people and stuff like that. So when I started using the spray paint can with the young people, it was just straight away, I love this. I want to paint with this all the time.
The art of art is creative expression, whether it's on a canvas or concrete. Graffiti has to be the ultimate use of imagination with an added buzz. Orla Merrigan, DFEI News.